IUD, it is also known as intrauterine device. It is a contraceptive method which is widely used nowadays. It is mainly used as a long-term contraceptive method. So what is IUD? An intrauterine device or IUD is a small T-shaped plastic device that is placed inside the uterus to prevent pregnancy. You can see in the picture, it is T-shaped. This is the horizontal limb, this is the vertical limb, and this thread is the nylon thread. It is small, flexible, non-toxic polyethylene plastic frame incorporated with barium sulfate and copper. IUD has two strings made up of nylon which hangs into the cervix, into the vagina. It is used to know whether it is in situ or not. You can see how it is placed inside the uterine cavity. It is placed by withdrawal technique with the help of plunger. See, the T upper, the horizontal limb lies in the upper part of uterus and the vertical limb towards the cervix, and the nylon string or the thread is hang into the vagina, and the patient or the person is instructed to check this thread regularly per vaginally, so that to confirm whether the IUD is in situ or not, or whether it is washed out or it is slipped off. To check its presence, we instruct the patient to check it regularly, check the thread, and to inform the nearest doctor immediately if the thread is missing. Sometimes this thread is coiled up inside, high into the vagina, and patient couldn't find it, but the IUD was in situ actually. And sometime it is washed out or slipped out. So it should be confirmed clinically. What are the different types of IUD? These are Lipid loops. It is not used nowadays because it is a very first generation of IUD, but not used nowadays. Copper T 200, Copper T 200B, Copper T 380A, it has a very good efficacy. Multi-load 375, LNG or levonorgestrel IUD, and the progestasert. The IUD can also be divided as generation wise. The first generation, which includes the Lipid loops, spirals, rings. The second generation, the copper incorporated IUDs are called second generation IUDs, and the third generation IUD, the IUD which is also incorporated with some hormone releasing intrauterine device. These devices are very effective and have very less failure rate, and these are called third generation IUD. We will discuss the mechanism of action of IUD, its contraindication, its benefit, its indication, its complication in the next video.